Stephen Thompson. Here we go! Kick to the body. He's hurt. Head kick. Oh, that head kick landed. That's a big hook. And again. Big straight punch. Wow. Lands a powerful kick.
And he connects with the punch.
High kick! Oh my. He earned a big head kick! Looking to finish this fight! Body kick, look at that. Vicious shot to the body. Another hard shot to the body.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, he rocks him! The huge head kick is down.
He's down.
Big left punch.
Vicious grounding pound. Final minute of round one.
Oh, got rocked again. He's hurt.
He is hurt. He is in big trouble here. Will we have a new champion?
Oh, that caught him. Oh, combination. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
whoa.
He's hurt. He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Let's see what he can do from here.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
back here. Round one complete.
It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters look like they were really close to being put away in this fight. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. Thompson's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbit.
Nice inside leg kick.
Oh, head kick!
Solid jab.
Big
shot with a huge left.
Oh, big kick.
Solid shot to the body.
And he's down. Head kick.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard straight punch. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble. Wow. He's down.
Oh, he got caught.
Wow.
Man, he just missed.
Big right hand.
There's a nice combination.
Wow. That's it. It's over.
Wow.
What a knockout.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Check out this angle here.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us out for this contest at 1 minute, 41 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner